If we all get the jab, that's what's going to stop this issue. It's not going to be everyone that's not wanting it. If people don't have the jab, they're putting themselves at risk. So I just wanted to get it done, get it out of the way and get safer. It was really quick and easy, actually, a lot easier than I thought. And a lot more, it was a bit of a surprise, so I was a lot less nervous by having it done because I didn't know it was happening today. So it took a lot of the anxiety away from it.